crossbow shots ring out in the village night. Enter Minecraft Alex from the upper floor. She sees the poor blacksmith in a pool of blood. Cries out by notch, they took my ore. Here comes the story of the pillager. The mobs the golems thought was sinister. His presence made the players run. Crit out with axes, but one time he could have been the ruler of the world. Three bodies lying there does Alex see. And another man named Steven moving around mysteriously. I didn't do it, he says and throws up his hands. I was only mining some granite, I hope you understand. I saw them leaving, he says, and he stops. One of us had better replant the crops. And so Alex plants the crops. And they grow into some wheat. With that red root sprouting, oh wait, I think that's a beet. Meanwhile, far away in another plains biome, Vindicator and a couple of mobs are starting to roam. Number one contender for invading your home. Had no idea what kind of shit Minecraft Alex had known. When a Steve ran up at him from the side of the road. Just like the time before and the time before that. In the plains, that's just the way things go. If you're hostile, might as well not show Steven your face, unless you want to leave this place. Minecraft Steve had a stone hoe and he had a love for the crops. Him and a testificate cleric were out just sprinting around. He said, I saw two mobs running out, they looked like gray bandits. They were raising a banner like propagandists. And Miss Minecraft Alex just nodded her head. Steve said, wait a minute guys, this one's not dead. So they gave him a couple healing pots. And though this man had taken shots, they told him he could identify the guilty mob. Well, it was nighttime and in came pillagers. They invaded the village huts and no one they would spare. The wounded man looked up through his one emerald eye. Says, what do you bring him in here for? I'm gonna die. Here's the story of the pillager. The mobs the golems thought was sinister. His presence made the players run. Crit out with axes, but one time he could have been the ruler of the world. Four hours later, the houses were aflame. Pillagers in the desert biome fighting all the same. Well, that old Minecraft Steven still had some granite in a frame, and the crops are growing into wheat stalks looking for some horses to tame. Remember that murder that happened in the plains? Remember you said you saw them trampling the grains? You think you'd like to start using your brain? Think it might have been that Vindicator you saw running that night. Don't forget, that axe is white. That old Minecraft Steven said, I'm really not sure. Cow's bread, poor noob like you could use a steak. We got you for the village job, and I'm talking to your friend Cleric. You don't know how long it took to find him, he is generic. You'll be doing the world a favor. That situation is grave and getting graver. We wanna kill the hostile mobs. We want some revenge for this grief job today. Vindicator, you will slay. Pillagers take a player out with just one crit, but he never really did know the strategy to get a hit. It's my work, he'd say, and I do it for ore. And when it's over, I'd just as soon as kill some more. Up to some new hijinks. Where the fish swim low, there's salmon, I think. And ride a horse holding a map. But then they sent him down the trap door, where they put obsidian all on the floor. When the Vindicator tried to advance, the place had some pigs fenced in, he never had a chance. The Steve made Vindicator fall down into the pit. All the villagers watched as he took 100 axe crits. And to the golems, he was just like a crazy creeper. No one doubted Steve was the Grim Reaper. And though they could not produce the drops, the cleric said he trampled crops and killed the smith. And Steve killed the group he ran with. Vindicator was truly wrecked. The crime was murder, and this was the effect. Cleric and Steven, they were both correct. And the villagers, they all knew who to give respect. How can the life of such a mob? And just because he loved to rob, to see him obviously slammed, couldn't help but make me feel so damned to play this game, but Minecraft is so grand. Now all the hostile mobs with their bows and their swords are free to kill villagers and travel in hordes. While Vindicators are locked in a 10-block cell, a humanoid mob in a living hell. Yes, that's the story of the pillager. The mob the golems thought was sinister. His presence made all the players run. Crit out with axes, but one time he could have been the ruler of the world.